My mother-in-law was assaulted. She was tortured and she ended up in hospital in the same night. Since September, up to this day, my mother-in-law did not see her family members. We did not know how she is, how she looks like, what sort of bruises she sustained when she was beaten by the police. They then later imposed punitive measures against her. They stated that you got to be stuck in your cell for at least 23 hours to 22 hours every day. You got to, we're going to cut your phone calls. No family visits, and if you want to have family visits, it got to happen with a glass barrier, which my mother-in-law refused to take. So sometimes when they talk about elections and when they talk about democracy in Bahrain, I not only laugh, I really feel like how dare they can say this? How can they lie so much? And no one, and there are people who seems to be believing them. And I think we have two major states, and I think Donald Trump, the only difference, he made it so clear when he said American first, and which means that as far as the Saudis buys our weapons, as far as there is a country which can buy military equipment from the United States or from the United Kingdom, it means that we can get, they can get away with things, and they can get away with any crime committed